y'all. It's Rip Hamilton from Coastville, Pennsylvania. Big shouts out to Legends Week Podcast. Hey, to Raw Sports
yes,
Podcast.
Sir.
Hey, man, happy to be a part of it. Whenever you need me, holla at me.
Welcome to Shamrocks of Trinity. Your officials for tonight's game, Fred LaVigna, Justin Werk, and Jerry Fleming. And now let's meet the starting lineups for tonight. First off, Fort DeLong Catholic, head coach Brandon Strong, assisted by John Rudolph, Brent Barrett, Eric Dillmeyer. Here's the starting five for the Squires. He starts in the guard, a 5'8 junior, number 10, Aiden Whitmer. He wears number 12, that guard, a 5'10 junior, Camden Keller. At guard, wear number 13, a junior standing 6', Gabe Zimmerman. He's a senior forward at 6'2". Number 14, Bryson Cobb. And starting at a guard, a 6' senior. Number 33, Aiden Belmier. The Squires of DeLong Catholic High School. And now, let's start from the fraternity. Head coach Larry Castleman Jr. Assistant by Larry Castleman III. Mark Parkins, he comes with him. Here's this starting five for the Shamrocks. He starts on guard, a sophomore standing 6'1", guard number one, Amelia Lay. A 6'2" sophomore guard, number 11, Ellen Schlager. He wears number 14, night guard, a senior standing 6'4", Trey Wyatt. At forward, senior standing 6'7", number 23, Adele Cisse. And starting at center, a 6'11" senior, for number 24, Mike DeDustin. The Shamrocks, of Trinity High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen. fight Ben Nostin. Thank you. to JDC. Gage Irvin is the game for the Squires. Thank you.
So much, bro. Thank you. You killed it, man. Y'all did a great job with that story. Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
first.
Trey Moynihan.
Thank you.
starting at the five. Landon Cussell.
Big shouts out to Legends Week Podcast, hey, to Raw Sports Podcast. Hey, man, happy to be a part of it. Whenever you need me, holler at me.